This episode is sponsored by Learn Light and Sound. We have courses on how to improve your lighting and sound. Link down below. In this episode, we'll talk about the DEITY BF-1. It's a butterfly-style antenna. There are also others. Sometimes they're called bowtie-style antennas. And they are antennas, external antennas, that you can use with some wireless microphone systems, usually the prosumer or the pro-level systems. And they allow you to attach these antennas to your receiver if your receiver has SMA ports. So a little connector where you can connect the external antenna. Now, what are the advantages of a butterfly-style antenna? Some people assume that you're going to get better range. So let's answer that question first. Do you get better range with a butterfly-style antenna than you do with a quarter-wave whip antenna that comes with your microphone system? And the answer is potentially yes, but not in all cases. So let me explain. It's a lot more complex than just saying yes or no. And it's not like you can just go and buy BF-1s, mount them on your sound bag, and suddenly your range is improved by 25 or 50% or 100% or whatever. That's not how it works. But here's what they do. So let me just explain a couple things. First of all, for those that are new to radio microphones or wireless microphones, and you don't know a lot about RF theory, first thing, these are called quarter-wave whip antennas, and this is what usually comes with your system. These antennas are actually sized in length for specific frequencies. So in the past, with prosumer systems like from Sennheiser and Sony and a lot of the others, you would buy your microphone kit that would only cover a certain frequency range. And they had a permanently attached antenna on the receiver and on the transmitter. And so you never had to worry about any of this. You didn't have an option to add external antenna like the butterfly antenna. They were trying to make things as easy as possible for you. Now, with the newer generation prosumer systems, some of them, not all of them, but something like the DEITY Theos system, it comes with a whole series of different antenna, and they're different lengths, and each length is optimized for a different frequency range. And so if you look at the base of the antenna, you'll see the range that that particular antenna is optimized for. So the big advantage of using a butterfly style antenna like the BF-1 is that it is not limited in range that it can actually, that it's optimized for. So it can cover from 470 megahertz all the way up to 1 gigahertz. And that's because it essentially has, I guess you could think of it as multiple antennas of different lengths within the bow tie or the butterfly itself. So that's the first thing. So it's largely a matter of convenience. I don't have to swap out my receiver antennas anymore, regardless of the frequency I'm using. I can just use the bow ties and leave them there. That's the first thing. Second thing, line of sight between your transmitter and your receiver is a massive, massive factor in how good a reception you get and whether you get dropouts and how far you can transmit from. The nice thing about having an external antenna like the butterfly or the BF-1 is that you can put it up higher to get it above any things that are obstructing, you know, the line of sight between the transmitter and the receiver. And you can also move it closer. So you can get it if you're, say, you're situated as the sound mixer behind a wall and the action is all happening on the other side, the set's on the other side of that wall, you can potentially run the antennas to the wall, to the side of the wall, where all of the filming is taking place. So instead of having to move your receivers, you can just move the antenna and you'll get better reception just because you're in a closer position with fewer obstructions. So that's one thing. So in that case, yes, you're getting better reception. If you're running multiple receivers in your sound bag and you add an RF distribution system, so something like the DEITY SRD Mini, it'll make it so you only need two antennas. You won't have to have two antennas per receiver. Instead, you'll just need to have two BF-1 antennae, and then you can attach those two antennas to all of the receivers, however many you have, up to four on the SRD Mini, so they can all share those two antennas, which is really, really nice. And even operating at different frequencies, again, because the BF-1s cover a really wide range. Now, this RF distribution system, the SRD Mini, also has a low-pass filter. So everything above 1 gigahertz is filtered out. And that just makes a quieter RF noise floor. So a lot of the pro systems will have these filters where you can sort of clean things up, filter stuff out that you don't need, so you can get as quiet and clean an RF noise floor as possible. All right, so those are the things that a butterfly-style antenna can do for you. The important thing is to not think that you're just going to be able to mount those on your bag and suddenly your range is going to be extended. That's not really what happens. If you get them up higher, If you get them closer, which you can do with the BF-1s, then that can be an advantage for you. That can potentially improve the range and reduce the number of dropouts that you're getting. So this is another example of a tool and knowledge and skills that set you apart as a professional from everyone else. So get out there and make some great sound. We'll talk to you again soon.